Channel. Today in this video I will be giving you two very important mnemonics to help you remember examples of urochordata and examples of cephalochordata which are given in NCERT textbook. So first of all, let's start with urochordata. First of all, we'll see a trick for urochordata. For urochordata, you have to remember this sentence, sad HP. Now let me show you how you will relate this with the examples. So let's see. So as you can see, you have to write sad HP. S for salpa, A for ascidia, ARD for doliolum, H for hardmania, and P for pyrosoma. So this is the trick for urochordata. You can take the snapshot of this particular trick. Now let's see our next trick. So this is the mnemonic to memorize all the examples which are given in NCERT for the phylum Cephalochordata. So you just need to remember lab and you can relate all the birds. L for lancelets, amphiox, and branchiostoma. So like that you will get more of the tricks mnemonic from this channel. If you like this video, please hit the like button and please do subscribe this channel for more such kind of videos. Thank you.